What if Germany won the Battle of Britain? What if Moscow fell in 1941 and Rommel's tanks in North Africa got the fuel they needed? What if nations in South America allied with Germany? What if the US fell to the Blitzkrieg? What if you were making the decisions?